like tickly and all, and went inside my bra.
The bill is right here, you guys. The bill is here.
I can already see certain things. I know.
Hi, what's up you guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. For today's video I'm so excited for this because I'm so excited to open all of these boxes. It's like a live PR unboxing, but with PR I already know what to expect. This is complete, it's a mystery box. Matlab kya hi, it's a mystery box. I'm so excited. So today's video is in collaboration with Himadri Patel. If you don't know Himadri, she's also a beauty content creator on YouTube, and we met each other on Next Up. She's one of my closest friends from YouTube Next Up, so we decided to do this. This video is inspired by Laura Lee and Erin Weaver and Manny MUA. A lot of them do mystery boxes. I'm not sure if they started the series, but they did these videos where they like paid each other a certain amount of fixed amount of money to create each other a mystery box, and then they would unbox it blind without knowing what's in the box and without the other person watching. So that's what we are doing. I created a mystery box for Himadri, and that video is going to be up on her channel, so I'm going to link it for you in the description box. Make sure to check it out, and make sure also to subscribe to her channel because I love her videos. And if you've come here from Himadri's channel and you don't know who I am, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. Today we are unboxing Himadri's mystery box. The budget for today's video was 6,000 rupees. This is one huge box, and then she's also sent another one over here. So we're gonna have a lot of fun unboxing this. Before we dive into this, make sure that you're hitting the subscribe button and joining the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here, and also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Alright, so the first box we have is the huge box. It's really heavy, okay? I'm not sure what all she's gone in and put inside this box because we did not really set a genre for this. Like, there was no set thing ke makeup dalna hai ya khana dalna hai ya aisa kuch. It's simply a mystery box. It's like a gift to me.
Oh my god!
And I'm so excited. Okay, I have my cutter right here. Let's dive straight into this. There's also this handle with care, so let's not be too rash with it.
Okay,
so I can see a lot of things on the top, and it's very colorful, and there are like paw stickers on it that say something. So inside, this is what it looks like. It's quite heavy and big. So I'm gonna set it on the table in front of me so that I'm not carrying it throughout. The first thing I can see sabse upar is this. This is a clear bottle from Miniso. It's a water bottle. It's so cute, dude. And it's 650 ml of water. So 1 liter to main waise bhi main itni badi tanki hu na. I think she knows that I drink so much water. Even if I'm on call with them, I'll be drinking water like literally non-stop. So I think that's from where this is coming. The next thing I can see is this. This is a packet of chana chor garam. Is it chana zor garam or is it chana chor garam? But she says thoda Gujarati snacks to banta hai na bro. Part one. Of course bro, of course. Gujarati snacks are always welcome. I love Gujarati food. Next we have this in paper. Oh, it's a Veripura bag. The sticker on this says a cute little dress for you to flaunt. Okay, it's a dress. Yeah, I'm excited. I love Veripura clothes. And the other sticker says I have sent the bill. Just in case there's some size issue. That's very practical of you. Total Gujubain vibes, and I'm loving that. So I'm just going to cut this open. Itna tape lagaya hai. And dress nahi feel ho raha hai. This feels quite heavy. Is it gonna be like a joke? Dude, this feels too heavy to be a dress. Listen. Whom are you kidding? Himadri Patel. Jaan se maar dunga main tere ko. क्या मस्ती है? This is Harpic and Odonil air freshener. What do you? I mean, I appreciate the air freshener because I could use some of this. If you have dogs, you would relate. And she has a dog, so I know where that is coming from. But I really did not need the Harpic. She's written something. Please clean your toilet, Sarah. My house is burning. I hate you, Himadri. Like, why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? I did not do any of this to you. Kuch nahi hai mere paas bolne ke liye. I'm too upset. I was really expecting a dress. Huh? Like, I was so excited for this. Like, ye bag dekhte ke saath mera dil khush ho gaya tha. Okay, next we have coffee. We have the Nescafe Gold Coco Mocha for your crazy internship days. This will help your soul. I love you. I love you. I love coffee. I'm a literal coffee addict. I am fueled with caffeine, and she knows that very well. So it's not Sara coffee bheja usne. This is gonna keep me sort aaram se for 1 month. Thank you. I love this. Okay, next bag we have is this. Now this honestly seems like a kapda. But pochhe ka kapda nikla na wo Harpic ke liye.
No, God, please, no.
Who
Oh, there are earrings. Oh, she actually did shop at Vera Moda. That's why the bag. Oh my god, so pretty. I love these earrings. It's so pretty. It's like it's my birthday once again. Like, I love this. I'm loving it. It's so pretty. And in this bag, there's another piece of cloth. I think this is the dress. Yeah, this is... she's made up for the Harpic, okay? This makes up for the Harpic. The bill is right here, you guys. The bill is here. We can exchange if it doesn't fit me. I love the color, dude. I love it. It's so pretty. The material is like this nice wala fabric. It's not cotton. It's... I don't know how to explain fabrics, yaar. I'm very bad at that. But it has this button-down detail and it has a tie-up. If she's bought the size... Oh, she's bought the size large. Perfect. For dresses, large will fit me. I'm pretty sure it will fit me. And it's not even going to be like super short. So I love the color. The color will look so good. I love it, Himadri. I love yellows and like tones of yellows. And she knows me really well, okay, you guys. I think the next thing I can see is food again. Food makes me really happy. And we have a lot of bhakarwadi.
You Gujarati log itne cute hote ho. Par tum log ka khana itna khatarnak kyun hota hai?
Gujarati snack part 2. Bhakarwadi is the least of my favorite snacks actually. But mere ghar mein it will be appreciated very much. Ab next na mujhe Harpic ka saathi dikh raha hai ye dabbe mein. And honestly, ये सब मैं उसको वापस भेजने वाली. Super action toilet brush to help you get rid of all the dirty pieces. No, she actually sent me a listen. She knows me well, but she's not been to my house, okay? My house is clean. And my bathroom is very clean. This is not needed. Maybe you know what, I should keep it for one day when I have my own house. I will use it in my own house. To And then we'll remember Himadri when we are cleaning our toilets. Next, we have a napkin. Joy, sweet. She has put like tickly and all and went inside my bra. And we've got this hand towel napkin. And this is very appreciated. To be very honest, it's my favorite thing so far. Because in my house, a napkin doesn't get a napkin. You never get it. Like, I just wipe it on my pajamas. So I really appreciate a hand towel. I'm going to use this hopefully and find it whenever I need it. It also has a cute paw and it's so sweet. Some more nashta. She really wants me to get fat. Dude, confetti's flying all over. Look at this. Another Gujarati nashta. This is part 3. It's the Gujarati mix haldiram. It's basically all the chuda and everything mixed in this. I really like this actually. Mujhe bahut maza aata hai ye khane ke liye. Oh, she's also sent a ramen. Pet jalega ye khake. I have not tried this ramen. I've tried the other one. Just spicy noodle challenge with that. But yeah, I've tried the spicy noodle. Mujhe na tikha bahut acha lagta hai. Like, I love spicy and I have a very high spice tolerance. So I'm very excited to try this out because the other one, it's so spicy because I don't have flavor in it. So I'm hoping that this one is like better. Okay, we are coming to the end of the box. Bahut kam saman hai idhar and I can see some art supplies now. So I can see this. This is Apsara's 26 color pencil premium. Thoda sa jaldi bhej deti na ye jab main college mein thi. So when I was coloring my anatomy journals, I would have really needed something like this. But abhi main iska kya karu? Like, I mean, I can still use it. Maybe it'll just motivate me to start doing art again because I used to love doing art as a hobby in my free time. But abhi free time milta hi nahi hai yaar ye sab karne ke liye. Next, we have this sticky note set. 5 decorated sticky pads, 150 sheets. Wow, this is so pretty. This is like so aesthetic. Just look at the detailing happening. It's like complete floral detailing. Very, very aesthetic. It has a notepad here and all of these are like stick-ons. So the next mystery box I'm doing, I can use these stick-ons on that. It's very pretty. Okay, next we have... What is this? Huh? My Little Pony. And it has a pony. Isn't My Little Pony like a cartoon? Is the pony gonna like jump out of this when I open this? I'm scared to open this. Dude, what? What is... What? What is this? What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, is this slime? Mentos, dimag ki batti jala de. I think it's slime. It says nothing. There are no instructions whatsoever. But I've never played with slime, okay? But I think this... Oh, this is so satisfying. This is what you're supposed to do, right, with slime. I used to see videos on TikTok, but I've never played with slime ever, ever. This is so much fun. Dude, this is so much fun. I love this. It's so much fun. Is it like you have to like get rid of the slime from the pony and like find the pony find the missing pony. I found it! I found the pony! Wow! She's safe and sound from the chip. And I think the last thing we have in this box is another art supply. She's just given me arts and crafts. Like, she just wants me to leave YouTube and everything and sit and do painting. Oh, it is an actual art pad. I thought it would be something else, like that Harpic show. I don't know how to say this, mandala or what, but it's a coloring book. This girl is honestly on to reducing my stress. That's her life agenda with this mystery box, and I love you for that, because this is so well thought of. Like, she didn't just give me color pencils, she actually gave me a coloring book, and it has all of these patterns that I've honestly seen on the internet, people like coloring this, and it can be so stress busting to just sit and color this. I think this is something I really need to start doing at night to just de-stress and stop with all of the multiple thoughts I have in my head. We have one last thing, which is this box from the June shop. Okay, then this is huge. Is she giving me a table? Is this a table? Don't tell me she's giving me a canvas now for using the color pencils. Oh, it's a photo frame. Dude, I love this. This is so well thought of. I love you, Himadri. It says at the back, goals without a plan are just wishes. Dream, plan, do, write, wipe, repeat. So it's basically like a weekly planner, and it has a marker pen with it. It's come with a marker as well as a duster. So you just plan, you wipe, you repeat for the entire week. And this is the perfect gift anyone could have given me. I mean, my best friends could have not thought of this, and you thought of this. I mean, this is perfect. I'm going to just hang it over here only on one of the photo frame ka hooks that I have and use it, because I love this. It's something that even I didn't think I needed in my life, because ye kitna useful hai. And for somebody like me who has crazy shit tons to do but cannot be very organized when it comes to like planners and noting everything down, this makes a lot of sense, because this is like aankhon ke samne hai, so you have to fill it out. So I love this. This hands down has to win, okay? This has to be the winner. And thank you so much, Himadri. I honestly, apart from the Harpic and the O'Donnell, loved everything you gave me. This was such a fun video. I hope you guys enjoyed everything that I had in this mystery box. I had so much fun opening it. And now I'm super excited to check out the video on Himadri's channel and see what are her reactions to my mystery box. I've not been cruel to her, but I've been a little naughty with her. So don't forget to check her video out. The link is gonna be in the description box for you to check out. Also, if you liked today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Score shout out goes to Meghna Manoj. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you.